May you find mastery in your passion. The eyes of